Caroline.
We have a lead on those decryption keys for the nuclear cannon. Anya, it's a troop transport
yes,
train.
Yes, Wolfenstein The New Order.
For Death's Head's latest generation super soldat program. He's leaving for the Nazi lunar base tonight to oversee the launch of the new super soldat. He intercepts a troop transport train, locates the chief research scientist, steal his identity, and use it to permit Blaskovich to take his seat on the lunar shuttle. Once you're at the lunar base, you need to find the nuclear decryption keys and bring them back to Earth.
Hey, when you say intercept the high-speed Nazi troop transport train, how do we do that?
Best side will be the Gibraltar Bridge.
Geez, and how do we stop the train?
Set. Any ideas?
We can use this one. This is very, very powerful. Where, in English, you can call it, how's it? Spindly talk. You drop this in front of the train, this will stop anything.
Excellent. Leave right away. That third train is en route.
Wow. You may want this for yourself, Captain Blaskowitz, but I'm planning on keeping it.
You give that to Caroline.
Nazis built this bridge 3 years ago. Straight shot to the African front. They're just devouring Africa like they did everywhere else.
The train should be arriving at the bridge any moment now.
It's go time, Cap! Ready up!
Yeah, in the last part, we had to basically activate the coils, so I figured out how to do it. You basically just climb the like stairs. So, I did record that, but on this part I died like 8 times and I just decided just to redo the chapter because I thought I'm not loading a video with 8 deaths and I'll just be really, really poor. But yeah, well, try not to die this time, so hope you guys enjoy the video. One more thing I unlocked. I unlocked rockets for the grenade launch, assault rifle, and I also unlocked upgrade for the laser, which gives it a split beam or something. And I got a scope for it too.
Yeah.
Yeah, Cap? Well, you can try navigating in the direction of the spindly torque. It's roughly the same direction, and you can see that thing from everywhere if you look up.
Thank you. inside. Death's Head's chief research scientist bound to come aboard. Well, I'm coming for you, Nazi fucking spaceman.
Nazis all look like ants on an anthill, and you're like this stick poking it. Thank you. up! Ahead of you is a Nazi checkpoint building. Look fortified. Oh boy, there's a big gun!
Oh, he's about to need some help. But yeah, this game now, it's fucking takes so much time. Unbelievable. I cannot believe I just fucking fell down there. Oh my god. Guys. That is a joke. That has to be a fucking sick joke, that shit. Oh no. Fucking hell. Oh my god. Guys.
What?
Right at the end of the level. Oh, fuck's sake. First let's play in history. Again! What the fuck? I don't know whether I should even upload this. And you know, I don't care. Can't believe that. Fuck off. Like, at least part of the friggin' helmets are closer. Look, if this is glitchy as hell, man. There's no way. Let's have another go. Fine.
Right.
Jesus Christ.
I was a kid. The man I looked up to most was my wrestling coach. Coach Anderson. You remind me of him. All these years keeping the resistance going with Caroline. A lot of times I ask myself, what would Captain Blazkowicz do? What would Captain Blazkowicz do? Still do. Alright, I'll drop you off here.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. He sheed me. I jumped out of the helicopter and he hit some invisible fucking wall. Oh, I'm here, am I? Fucking hell. What's the bullshit, I swear. Alright guys, I'm going to end this let's play here, I think. I'm getting stressed out. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Bye.